There's an actual like layer of like a coating on the outside of eggs that actually keeps you from you can keep them non-refrigerated. In America, we remove that, so you have to keep them refrigerated. Look it up.
Yeah, eggs shouldn't be refrigerated. Yeah. They sit in baskets.
So yeah, because think about it this way. If the eggs never had that coating in the first place, they would all mold before they even turned into chickens.
Whoa.